It's a symphony of everything, you know. It's a very, we can say, cosmic symphony. It's a crazy world, and you will think that I'm crazy, but you have everything there. Funeral, you know, po, 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 po. You have sarcasm. You have glory. You have chaos, cosmic, galactic. You have beauty. It's like a tango. You know, yum patatum pum pum, po yum patatum pum pum, po yum. And you know, for me, and I think for a musician, to have the chance to play, to do this music, is an honor. It's like to read a book of life, you know, of knowledge of life. And it's really amazing. It's a symphony that I love. It's a symphony that have a, I can say, and a perfect structure, musically talking, and also in the sense of the feelings, Is, many people say that it's the most intellectual Mahler symphony. We can say, yes, it's really well structured, but it's a music of amazing contrast. I think everything has a relation. You cannot avoid, because Mahler was a conductor, and he was a conductor with a very clear idea. And as a composer, you can feel that. And you cannot, you can create many things, but you cannot invent things where the relations are so clear. It's this kind of music that gives you the chance to be free inside of, it's like to be in a garden that is not completely open.